Yes, excuse the mess. I've just been shopping. Cat biscuits. My biscuits. I'll try not to get them mixed up. And there's a card behind the door when I got home from work. Parcel. Thought I only ordered my oil and filter from M&P in Swansea, Wales on Wednesday. Can't be that. Is it a late birthday present? That's what I got off my mum and Ernie. Irish Meadow, and he's got me a coffee liqueur. Yeah, it was my oil and filter, it was. So they're a bit early. And delivered slightly early. And as I said, go to a bike shop. £40 just for oil. But online, free post, free filter, and good quality semi-synthetic Fuchs silicoline. I'm spitting again. For £33. I mean, the post for that must cost £10. And I went to the bike shop, and they don't do these cane ends with nuts on. Someone said they work loose after a while, but I can't see that cane end are a top brand, aren't they? I see, little nuts. These are little nuts. This is unusual. Is that to save on plastic packaging? Lube cube. 100% recycled corrugated outer. Recyclable inner. Anti-glug technology, easy to store, zero waste and spills. Superior motorcycle oils. And I thought because there's a, well, there was an offer and it said 5 litres for the price of 4. So they've sent that. There's a little extra bit. I think it's 4.2 litres my bike uses, but we'll see. I think I'll do it now, but I'm not going to film it. It's only an oil and filter change. If I have any trouble, I might film it. I'll have to get my socket set out. Or just a spanner. Yeah, a spanner might do it. Oh no, look at all this mess. As I said, it's not a kitchen, it's my bike workshop. Mum got me some Kuros as well. It's expensive stuff, that, about £50. So don't spend all your money on me. I squirted some on before I went to work and it hasn't had the desired effect on a couple of Polish girls that I fancy. I mean, that's only £6, Jovan or Jovan Musk, £6 a bottle. And Brute, £3 a bottle. And that's Avon, Black Suede. I got that for Christmas off my mum. She's very good to me. She's nearly 80 and she lives on the next street. So, like I said, because of the crap weather forecast, more icy conditions are due tomorrow. Is that the right one? Yeah, what's that? 17. That'll do, that's the one, 17. Yes, I'll do it now. And that's all to report. Bye for now.